to dismantle the Confederate soldier monument, this next to the old Hillsborough County Courthouse. They hope to finish removing that statue before Irma nears Florida. The monument is being separated into 20 pieces and will be stored at an undisclosed location until workers can re-erect it at the Brandon Family Cemetery.